Hi folks, just doing a quick little project here. I have a craft sale coming up on the weekend, so I've got to focus on getting that done, getting stuff ready for that. Anybody that knows me, you might see this item there, if it works out, that is. I'm going to try and use the spindle roughing gouge on this. I know it will catch pretty bad here, but it's only a small piece. It should be fine. Hopefully this idea works. I know there's no teeth on the inside of here. That little knob on the end won't matter because it sits inside. We'll see. It's on pretty tight, but it could spin. Here I've decided to use the parting tool to bring down the material beside the bead. Just gives it a nice square edge and it takes away the material a little faster. I don't know about you, but I love the color of red that's showing through the wood right there. Don't forget, folks, if you like what you see, if you like watching my content, I wouldn't mind it if you would hit that like button down below, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe. And don't forget to ring the notification bell so you're notified every time I put up a new video, which I try to put out every Thursday. So here I'm just cleaning up the little crevices with the skew. Just neatens them up and makes them look sharper. I'm just going to clean up that little point right there. A few little chips came out earlier. I'm not going to bore you with all the sanding, but I went from a 120 up to a 400 before I put the finish on. I had already put carnauba wax on at this point. I'm just doing a quick touch-up of spots that I missed. I really like that carnauba wax. I'm glad I purchased it. That was a good money well spent. And it doesn't change the color of the wood. Alright, so let's part that off. I think I might try and use the skew so I can still continue it round a little bit on the end. Wish me luck. I'm half decent with the skew, but I'm not great. Should leave a little nub on the end. Kind of looks nice there. Don't forget, if you like what you see, hit the thumbs up button. And hey, subscribe. I really like this red cedar, so if you like to see me make stuff out of it, this is a channel to watch, because I have lots of it. Okay, stand by for the beauty shots. So these are the two that I made the one on this one here, the one on the right, is the one that I made today. That one I made yesterday. They're about 5 inches long. Yeah, about that. Okay. They are on my Christmas tree. They're made of red cedar. I love, love, love the carnauba wax. So if you see anything you like, I will be at St. Marie Among the Hurons this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, from 10 till 4. They're having a walk through the Ouendat village. It's in Midland at the Y-Marsh, or not, yes, at the Y-Marsh, just outside of the Y-Marsh. Okay, come see me. I've made gnomes, I've made bells, I made snowmen of a sort. There's another gnome. There's a little snowman in the back. I kind of like that one too. That one right there. Let me know what you think.